Hey friends, welcome back to the channel. In this video, I'm going to show you something that you've likely been waiting for a while, and that is Tana's iOS mobile app. I'm going to show you how to set it up and what you can do with it. I've been using it for a couple of weeks now, and I'm really excited to be able to show you all its features, and that's what we're going to jump in right now. So let's go Tana on iOS. The app is called Tana Capture, and once you've downloaded it from the iOS store, this is what you see. A normal sign-in screen. You can sign in with Google or with Apple if you sign into Tana with that. I'm going to choose Google. You sign in with a Google account and you're done. And then you have what you see here, which is like a field of six different actions that you can take basically. And I'll be telling you how to use each of them one by one. So let's begin. And so what I'm going to show you first is I'm going to show you the write feature. So basically what you do is you click here on the write action, and then you say, I'm recording a cool video. Of course, you can make things checkboxes. Need to save this. You can also add within here scanning text and recording and pictures and whatever. What I mostly do is click on the blue paper plane, and boom, that gets added to your Tana workspace. I'm going to show you what happens inside Tana once I've shown you everything else here. But what I use Tana the most for actually is sharing stuff from Twitter or from Readwise. I use it a bunch with Readwise. So let's look at that next. So here we are in Readwise, and I have a PDF that I'm reading. It's about the history of the university. And what I can do is I can select a highlight and then tap the three dots here. And then I go to share text. And here I select Tana Capture, right? That's the Tana app. And then the highlighted text gets added. I can add an optional summary at the top, so the highlight is going to get indented under that. And so I've added here a little description of what happens in that quote that I'm sharing. I tap on the paper airplane, and boom, that gets shared to Tana. If I want to share something through the camera, that's really easy. Let me take this book here, and I'm going to share. You can now see what's in front of me. Take a photo, use the photo, gets also immediately sent into Tana right away. Now I can access and share things into Tana from my media library on the iPhone. Let's say this nice picture of the fireplace at my dad's house is now shared immediately, and this is really cool. I can share text as well. So if I open up the book here in front of me, I'm going to pick a random paragraph here. So this is not one that's necessarily the best paragraph to take. But what you can see is I take a photo, and that immediately scans the text that I'm using. And then I can remove this because that's the paragraph I wasn't interested in. And now I have a really nice paragraph that I can make a comment on, add a checkbox, and then share that into my Tana workspace. That's really cool. Now, finally, the one thing I really enjoy using is voice memos. And you'll see why in just a second when we get into Tana. But let me record a voice memo here, and you'll be live to hear it. So this is now the voice memo that I'm making for the video. Bear where I show the Tana app, and I'm really excited, as I mentioned in the beginning, so very excited for everyone to get to experience this. And now I'm going to click again on the paper airplane, and boom, it's gone, right? And everything I've shared so far directly goes into my Tana workspace. And we're going to jump over there in just a second. One thing to mention, what's really cool, that Tana Capture also comes with widgets. So you can add a voice memo or a message or a photo directly from the iOS lock screen. And that's really convenient, use that all the time. So definitely check that out. And now let's jump into Tana, into my Tana workspace. And I'm going to show you what happens with everything that I have shared. All right, so here we are inside Tana, and what I'm going to show you is where you can find the things we just added through the mobile app. And what you need to do is that you go to your main workspace node. So here in the sidebar, click on Cortex Futura. Let me collapse the sidebar. And here we have a new button for inbox. And this is where everything lands that we add through the mobile app. And so if I go here, you see my note that I shared with the checkbox, the quote on the origin of scientific journals, and the images that I added, the comment that I added to this quote that I scanned from the book, and then the audio file that I captured. Now, what you also see here is the transcribe button, and this is truly magic. What happens if I click here is that on the first try, I get prompted for my OpenAI API key, and I can add that API key, and Tana will use OpenAI to transcribe my voice notes, and that is magical. So let me show you how that works. I click on transcribe all, and you see here on the right it pops up API key using Tana's AI features, and here in this field I have to paste my OpenAI key. I'm going to do that. Don't bother trying to use this, it's deleted by the time you see this video. And I'm going to close this panel. And now if I click transcribe all, it's going to transcribe the voice note that I recorded. So you see here, it's doing its thing, it's transcribing, and boom, there you go. This is what I said during that voice note, right? And that is amazing, right? Because it makes it really easy to just pick up the phone, jot down a couple of notes, come here later into the inbox, have it transcribed, and then starting to use it, right? You can then go in here, tag things as quotes, move them to wherever you want, and you have even transcriptions from the voice notes that you take directly in Tana, nothing else involved in this. It's amazing. I hope you download the iOS app if you have Tana, and if you use iOS, play around with it. There's a bunch more tutorials I'm going to make that kind of will involve this. So stay tuned, like and subscribe for more videos on Tana, and also check out my courses, Mastering Tana Core and my template, Tanarian Brain. Tanarian Brain is a second brain template, fully implemented, Para, Zettel, Custom, GTD, you name it, it's all in there. And I'm excited to talk to you in the next video. Bye bye.